in here. Minus 19 by 5 lies between the integers dash and dash.
Since you are small children, chinna pullinga thana neenga anala, just you do the division and find out the answer. 19 divided by 5. 3 5s are 15. Remainder 4. 9 minus 5, 4. 1 minus 1, 0. It is not necessary to write it here. Then you keep a point and add 0 here. Then how many 5s are 40? 8 5s are 40. So, since it is given minus 19 by 5, let us write minus 3.8. Minus 19 by 5 in kuttirukkunaal, you eppidi ezhudhikkanum? Minus 3.8. So, minus 3.8 is nearer to minus 4. So, this is lies between minus 4 and minus 3. Let us check with the help of number line. Number line avachu nama check pannalam. 0, 1. Here, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. That means what? Here, near to this minus 4, it lies minus 3.8. If you want to give complete explanation, nalla or complete explanation vennenge parunga. Just, minus 3 can be written as minus 3.0. Next to minus 3.1, minus 3.2, minus 3.3, minus 3.4, minus 3.5, minus 3.6. It should be equal distance. Just roughly I am writing. Roughly minus 3.7, minus 3.8, minus 3.9, minus 4.0. So, this is nothing but minus 4 and this is minus 3, isn't it? So, it lies between minus 4 and minus 3. Puriyuda? Minus 19 by 5 endradhu edhu rendu kadaiyil irukku, minus 4 ku minus 3 ku nadula irukku. Do you follow every one of you? Next one is the decimal form of the rational number. So, decimal form. What you should do, you have to divide it by 4. 15 should be divided by 4. How many 4s are there? 4 4s are 16. You should not write 16. So, 3 4s are 12. Remainder 3. Then you have to keep a point and put a 0 here. How many 4s are? Don't start from 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are. 5 4s are 20. 6 4s are 24, 7 4s are 28, so 7. Remainder 2, 30 minus 28, 2, then again 0. 5 4s are 20, but they have given my 15 by minus 4, that means what? Minus 3.75. Minus 3.75. Decimal form. So, decimal point should be there. So, those who are attending competitive exam, you should not do like this also. Just by saying the table, you can do it. That is minus 3.8. It is nearer to minus 4. So, it lies between minus 4 and minus 3. Next one, the rational numbers, minus 8 by 3 and 8 by 3 are equidistant from. Just one second. So, equidistance from, what you should do? Just you put 0 here. Here, 8 by 3. Here minus 8 by 3. Both are equidistant from 0. Both are equidistant from 0. only the direction is changed. When it goes forward, this is plus 8 by 3. When it comes backward, then it comes minus 8 by 3. So, the distance is same from 0. The 0 in the distance is same. Direction change, the symbols change. Do you follow? The next rational number in the sequence. Just you see what type of rational numbers are there. Equivalent fractions. Here you see, suppose a rational number is in fractional form, multiply its numerator and denominator by the same non-zero integer to obtain a rational number which is equivalent to it. So, equivalent fractions. Do you follow? So, just you take this number, minus 15 by 24. We can cancel it with the help of 3 table. Minus 5. 5 threes are 15. 8 threes are 24. That means what? Numerator and denominators are multiplied and this answer will come. 3 are numerator and denominator multiply. So just like say in the same way, this is multiplied by 4. Minus 5 by 8 into 4. What will you get? 5 fours are 20. 8 fours are 32. Here, suppose when you reduce this with the help of minus, it should be. With the help of 4 table, what will you get? 5, here 8. That is minus 5 by 8. Do you follow? Minus 5 by 8. Here, next one is minus 25 by 40. With 5 table, we can reduce this. Isn't it? 8 5s are 40, 5 5s are 25. So, minus 5 by 8. So, this is minus 5 by 8 into 3 into 3. This is into 4 into 4. This is into 5 into 5. So, here minus 5 by 8 into 6 into 6. 5 6 are 30. 8 6 are 48. 1 6 is 6. 2 6 are 12. Then 4 6 are 24. 8 6 are 48. In Vedic maths, I taught you like this. As usual, if you want to multiply also, you can multiply. So, this is the answer. This is not necessary. So, this is the answer. The next rational number in the sequences. This is the answer. This is for understanding. Do you follow? The standard form of 58 by minus 78 is that. What is mean by standard form? Just you see here. Observe the following rational numbers. 4 by 5, minus 3 by 7, 1 by 6, minus 4 by 13, minus 50 by 51. Here we see that there are 3 conditions it satisfies. The denominators of these rational numbers are all positive integers. 1 is the only common factor between the numerator and denominator of each of them. So, there should be only 1. 1 is the common factor. The negative sign occurs only in the numerator. That means what? Reduced form. It should be given in the reduced form. But the negative sign, it is better to, you have to write it in the numerator. So, 58. 58 divided by 78. That means, minus, the negative sign occurs only in the numerator. So, minus. So, in 2 table, let us cancel. 2 2s are 4, remainder 1, 18. 9 2s are 18. Divided by, here minus is there. So, 78. 3 2s are 6, remainder 1, 18, 9. So, where you have to put minus? In the numerator. So, minus 29 by 39. Minus 29 by 39. The answer. This is the answer. We follow reduced form. Nothing but reduced form. Only thing, the negative sign should be in the numerator. One is the only common factor between the numerator and the denominator. Do you follow? So, that only I brought all these things here. Because many students, you are not reading the whole book. The full book, you read it. And you can read the 1 marks idu mari read pannumbod just you collect all these facts, all these concepts, then you won't forget. Do you follow every one of you?